Dear students, assalamu alaikum. It is part 3 of lesson number 9, Power, Minerals and Industries. Today we'll discuss raw materials in detail. Any matter which is in a natural state and is not man-made is a raw material. They can be plants or minerals. The earth is a treasure of wonderful things. It gives us fuels like coal, oil and gas. It gives us water and it gives us minerals which are used in industry. Metallic minerals. There are metallic minerals such as iron ore, copper, gold and silver. Non-metallic minerals. We also get non-metallic minerals from the earth such as salt, precious stones like diamonds, emeralds and rubies, marble, limestone and soapstone. The minerals found in Pakistan. Pakistan does not have many metallic minerals. Chromite, iron ore, copper and manganese are some of the metallic minerals found here in small quantities. In Pakistan, there is a good supply of non-metallic minerals like rock salt, gypsum, limestone, soapstone, sulfur and marble. A variety of gemstone is also mined. Fossil fuels. A fossil is the remain of an animal or plant that has been pressed between the rocks for many thousands of years. Fossil fuels are found underground. These are oil, coal and natural gas. They are found from animal forests and plant remains buried deep underground. Oil and gas are obtained by drilling and coal is mined. The fossil fuels found in Pakistan are mainly gas and coal. There is very little oil.